Hi everybody, Vanquished Angel here, and today we have another unboxing. But first, thumbs up for this Nintendo controller and Nintendo 64 controller. Yes, sorry, this new camera covers a lot more of my desk, so I can't really kind of clear it. And the N64 over here. All right, so I believe this is my microphone today. I didn't have to cut it open, it appears, because apparently it was already somewhat open. So my new microphone. I don't know the part or the type right off the hand. It's a condenser SF666. Well, I think I'm in trouble. Condenser microphone. So, part number is right there. And this is to improve the sound quality, but I don't know if I really need it. The camera that I have now is probably going to have a lot better sound quality, but I get this really cool little stand with it, so I'm excited. And then I'll try to film the other part here. I just got a massage too, so I'm a bit massage drunk. It's the perks of being a massage therapist. I don't know how this works. How does this work? All right. Oh yeah, we just kind of—it's just like a rubber piece. You just kind of flop it in there, I guess, and then you can angle it like that. Ooh, nice. So hopefully I will be sounding better in a little bit here. And then I'm going to pause the video and make another one and then link them together. And we will see how it sounds at that point. All right. So here's what it looks like completely together. And I got the one with the jack instead of a USB. So I wanted to try that out. All right. We're going to test it out in a little bit.
Hi everybody, Vanquished Angel here, and I'm using the new microphone that I just got. I'm kind of liking it so far. I think the sound is a little bit better than the sound in the webcam. So what I'm going to kind of do is I'm going to kind of move it around a little bit so you can kind of hear. You can't really get too far away from it before it starts to go. I'm facing it away from me now. I think it's off camera so you can't see, but I have a window in the way. And then I'm going to kind of move it to the back, back to its position. And then I'm going to kind of move it over here. And I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to face it away at arm's length. And then I'm facing it at me at arm's length. And then I'm going to bring it back. So I like it so far. This is a cheap camera. I maybe bought it for $8. Or cheap camera. Microphone. I bought it for like $8. However, it is really good as long as it's right in front of you and doesn't move from there. Then it's pretty decent. As you can tell, it kind of is better. It sounds kind of a lot better to me. I don't sound like I'm underwater. So I kind of like it. It's worth it for a cheap microphone. And for me, I'm not really that much into YouTubing, and with the demonetization anyway, I'm not really looking to make money, so cheap stuff is kind of the way to go. But I'm more or less looking to help people and just talk. But anyway, okay, so this is my review of the new microphone. I like it. It was worth it for $8. It's definitely worth it. All right, so have a good day. Thank you.